From the moment I met you, I knew that something big was about to happen. Although I couldn't foresee what lied ahead of me, I dove in head first.
Today is such a beautiful day, because today God joins us together as one in the strongest covenant there is between one human being and another, as well as our Lord.
Thank you for showing me that there is light even in the darkest of places, for taking on a little baby girl and showing her what a father's love is like.
Now and forever, your joy will be my joy, and your sorrows will be my sorrows. I will ache with you, cry with you, laugh with you, and stand with you through every trial and test that we face, and your victories will be as my very own.
Thank you for blessing me with the gift of co-parenting another little girl who has become my own daughter in more ways than one. And thank you for gifting me with the sweetest little boy who can light up the darkest of days.
Every day we wake with breath filling our lungs. I vow to love you with my whole heart, just as Christ has designed for a husband to love his wife. I vow to always protect you, value you, and speak life into you.
I've envisioned this day since I was a small child, not knowing then what the significance of this day really meant. Thank you for giving us another opportunity to glorify Christ and all that He has done for us.
I vow to keep Christ the center as well as the goal of our life and our marriage. I vow to lead you by example, to walk the straight and narrow path that God has laid out, to always hope and to always trust.
I promise today that now and forevermore my heart belongs to you.
My morning and my night, forever and ever.